up your head and just ring up to him, just appreciate him. Wherever you are, God is there. Wherever you are, God is there. Just appreciate him, glorify him, exalt him, magnify him. He's the giver of life. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, I ask for the blood of Jesus to cleanse me of all unrighteousness, so that every worship I will lay down to you, every praise I will lift up to you, shall not be polluted, shall be accepted. Open your mouth and just pray. Let the blood of Jesus can cleanse me from all unrighteousness, so that everything that will be with me. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Not that I decided to tell somebody that I've been struggling with a secret habit. Yeah. That as you release yourself in worship, that it will take that weakness away from you. Because it has hindered you from so great blessings that I ought to have come your way. We will take it away from you. Thank you, Lord.
Anytime I see another baby, what do you say?
I say thank you, Lord.
What do you say?
Thank you, Lord.
I see you today.
Anytime I see another baby,
what do you say?
I say
tell somebody here. You are back to back with somebody that you love. Back to that means that you are not abundant. God said that the satanic hostility that has been injected into your midst is not being removed. And the issue between you will be resolved. Thank you, Lord. God, that there is somebody here. You have an appointment that you are going for today. God said that he has gone ahead of you and it shall be well. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
From east to west.
You will be occupying your rightful position. somebody here, you are in a new place and you thought that things would have worked better there, but things have been dragging. God said that by the unction of this worship that you are connected to, that things will change positively.
Amen.
From today. Season of rejoicing again. So be encouraged, whoever you are. Be encouraged. God said that you will remove the money and bring seasons of rejoicing.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, as you tell somebody here, you are three. I don't know what that means. Three of you. And things have been tied for three of you. Whether in the family or in the place or I don't know. But God said that three of you, I'm lifting up now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You are better than
cannot place it. God said that he has neutralized that negativity that was bad into him. Your faith. There's somebody and you fell in a way that has devastated your faith. God said I should tell you to get up and keep on moving. Because you're already forgiven for the very first time that you asked for it. And you keep on asking for it again. Then get up and move on. Thank you, Lord.
Bigger than what people say. You are good.
The mountain that is before you, that is challenging and threatening in your life, shall be brought down low. Yeah. I don't want to look up here and just bless him as we come to an end for this worship session. Just bless him.
Thank you.